This is a precious old film made in 1970. Tokimune Takeda sensei was still in good health. He visited the Shimbukan dojo of Katsuyuki Kondo sensei. Kondo sensei's younger brother, Masayuki Kondo, now head of the Chiba Prefecture dojo, is seen beside Tokimune sensei. The techniques performed in this film are shihonage from sankajo and ikajo.